The rupee had depreciated. This is mainly because the rout that's happening across Asian currencies and Asian stock markets, the Chinese stock markets have fallen by more than 20%. The Chinese currency has been depreciating every day and making new lows. And the main reason why the depreciation is happening that because of the trade war that they're having against China, against the US. So they want to depreciate the currency and make sure that they are even and did not lose money. With a depreciating currency, they would be able to fight the trade war. And along with it, we are seeing depreciation across Asian currencies like Chinese yuan, Korean won, Thai baht, Malaysian ringgit, etc. And India is also falling course. Now, the main reason for India is the burgeoning current account deficit because of the rising crude prices. The only way to fight this current account deficit is that they get a continuous flow of US dollars in form of either equity investments, debt investments, or any kind of foreign inflow, which right now is kind of on hold because of the election year and also because of the macro situations turning bad for India, both on the NBA space, on the CAD space, and the fiscal space. So that's the main reason the rupee has been getting bought, and RBI has been coming and intervening time and again in the market to control the depreciation. But 69 is one level where the entire world is watching, so the market is holding above 69. Technically, all the traders get automatically long because 69 was one level which it was unable to break over the last 5 years. So that is something which is very alarming. And if the entire institutional flow goes towards dollar long against the rupee, possibly RBI would have very difficult time managing the rupee. I mean, historically, we have seen 20-25% depreciation in short period of time in 8 and in 2013. And this time again, if the 10-year is going up like this and equity markets do not give confidence because of election year, then it will be difficult to attract our flows. Having said that, of course, RBI has ammunitions in form of some kind of a bond that they can announce, which can suddenly bring inflows like they got in 2013. As of now, we have not seen any indication coming from this RBI. So if anything like this comes in, of course, couple of percentage points, the strength in rupee can come. So that has to be closely watched. Apart from that, on the levels, I think if 69 holds and stays there, I think 71-72 levels is the next technical levels that the traders are watching. And I think what we are advising to our clients is for exporters who are a little scared to book forward because every single day the market has been going up, we are telling them, okay, fine, go and take put options for 1 to 3 months horizons. Pay a little bit premium, and the market goes to 72, 73 like that, then automatically they can exit the put option in whatever premium that they have paid, and then go and cover a forward at that levels. And for importers who are very scared to cover at these levels, again, the only choice that they have is either get into an option structure through buying a call option, or they can get into a buy call and sell put kind of a structure where they can pay a little bit of the premium through the selling the puts. So that is the main structure. We are not asking companies to go and reduce the cost structures by selling calls because that becomes very dangerous in the weakening market. So that's the overall strategy. The rest, overall, we are telling exporters to go slow in bookings, and importers, any dips we are covering at any dips. I would broadly give a level of 68 to 71. That's the broad range, provided these things remain the way it is. And if RBI is there and intervening very aggressively, then I would say 67 to 70. Of course, the trend is towards upside. No, 15 days, of course. As I said, if this rout is going to continue, 15 days, you can see levels of 71, 71 half hours. And if this rout kind of gets supported globally by dollar weakness or in India by some kind of intervention, then 68, 69 can become the new range.